Welcome to this hands-on Golang tutorial. Today, we'll learn Go programming by building a practical application, a ticket booking system for English speaking course. Let me tell you what we're building. Imagine you're running a language center, specifically an English speaking course. You've got 30 seats available, and you need a system to manage these bookings. Sounds familiar, right? This is a real-world scenario that businesses face every day. Why this project is perfect for beginners? You might be thinking, why a ticket booking system? Well, let me tell you why this is such a great starting point. First off, it's simple enough to understand. We all know how booking tickets works. You choose how many tickets you want, enter your details, and boom, you're registered. But here's the cool part. While the concept is simple, we'll be using a ton of important programming concepts that you'll need in your Go journey. Working with variables and data types, user input and validation, storing and managing data, making decisions in your code. What you'll be able to do. By the end of this tutorial, you'll have built a complete command line application that can take bookings from users, and trust me, it's super satisfying when you first see this working. Keep track of available tickets. Validate user inputs, because users don't always type what we expect, right? Store booking information. Show you who's already booked. And the best part? We're building this step by step, explaining everything along the way. No prior Go experience needed. Just bring your enthusiasm and willingness to learn. What makes this project special? You know what's really cool about this project? It's not just a toy example. It's a simplified version of systems that are used in the real world. Think about it. Ticket booking, user validation, managing limited resources. These are all things that real businesses need. Plus, once you've built this, you can easily extend it. Want to add a waiting list? Go for it. Need to add payment processing? You can do that too. The possibilities are endless, and that's what makes programming so exciting. Before we dive in, here's what you need to have ready. Go installed on your computer. Don't worry if you haven't done this yet, I'll guide you through it. A text editor or IDE. VS Code is great for beginners. And most importantly, your problem-solving hat on. Remember, every professional developer started exactly where you are now. The key is to understand each concept as we go along. Don't worry if something doesn't click immediately. That's totally normal. Feel free to stop me anytime and ask questions. Ready to start coding? Let's jump right in and build something awesome together. Next up, we'll look at the actual code structure and start building our application piece by piece. Trust me, by the end of this tutorial, you'll be surprised at what you can create with Go. This tutorial was narrated using AI voice technology from speechconvert.com. While we strive to maintain natural and engaging delivery, you may notice subtle differences from human speech patterns. We use AI narration to provide consistent, clear, and accessible content for our programming tutorials.